I first started collecting records in the late 50s. But I always loved records, listened to the radio, finding them, going to record stores. Music was leading the charge in terms of what was possible within society. It was inspiring. It was giving a sense of self to a generation and a voice to that generation. Listening to music with people is really important. It's nice to get it out of the headphone way we listen these days. I mean, it's a communal thing.